guys, Nikki with Offleash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board train, Ozzy. He's an 8-year-old pit bull. He's here primarily for his severe dog aggression that he has. He has severe separation anxiety. We'll be working on the basic commands and the stability of staying in the commands. Unfortunately, when there's distractions, he does not listen from what it sounds like. He jumps on people like crazy. He's stealing stuff off the floors. He's begging for food. He's taking the baby's toys in the home. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Ozzy, come.
Good boy. Ozzy, sit. Ozzy, come, sit. Ozzy, come, sit. Oh, good boy. Ozzy, sit. Ozzy, sit. Good. Ozzy, down. Oh, kind of. Sit. Ozzy, sit. Good. Ozzy, down. Ozzy, sit. Ozzy, sit.
Good boy, buddy. Good boy.
Ozzy House. Good boy, sit.
He ended up becoming a Christmas elf. He went to the translator, or no, Intel. Translator or Intel?
Ozzy, place. Sit. Down. Ozzy, break.
Hi, I'm Tasha and this is Jerry. We sent Ozzy for dog aggression problems and he did amazing.
So tons of corrections and whatnot with anxiety. We weren't able to walk him. We're listening to commands, and now what you see is what you get.
Nikki was great to work with.
Phenomenal.
I could get her anytime I needed to. If I had any questions, she updated me daily with pictures and videos, let me know that everything was going great because we missed him so much. but we would definitely highly recommend this program to anybody.
Absolutely. It's been life changing so far. It's only been 2 hours.
So, yeah.